New Zealand is spectacular. Subhanallah. It's really that piece of heaven that is on earth.
New Zealand is this country that is a little bit magical.
It's pure, alive, and just really beautiful.
And there are the most luxurious places you could ever imagine, beyond any international standard.
Be open for adventure. Jet boats. Oh, I love jet boats.
And we have a collective responsibility to our land and to our future generations. A word in Māori we call kaitiakitanga.
Māori are the indigenous people of New Zealand. There are so many similarities between Māori and Arab culture.
How they respect the elders, how they are very tribal and very family driven. This is very similar to our culture.
And we rub noses, so it was a quick click.
At Emirates, we just love New Zealand wine and food. I mean, it's the purity, the quality, the standard's fantastic.
Middle East people love beef and lamb from New Zealand. All the beef and lamb we use is halal meat.
You can find halal everywhere.
It's good, natural, and grass-fed. Bellissimo.
New Zealand is a country rich with creativity, and when you combine that creativity with the power of technology, that creates things that no one could have imagined possible.
Areas that we're so excited for looking at New Zealand is definitely clean energy. Across the globe, New Zealand is bringing that innovation to places that need it most.
New Zealand's leading the world by inventing new types of fishing gear that'll allow us to release bycatch.
And what we can offer is limitless. Technology is our fastest growing industry. They're launching rockets in New Zealand. How cool is that?
New Zealanders have a unique way of solving problems and a lot of confidence about that. The whole America's Cup thing, you know.
Emirates are a great supporter of Team New Zealand because they've got a great culture, the camaraderie, the teamwork, and pushing out the boundaries.
Look at the movies they make. Technology is soaring there.
New Zealand is the place for special effects, 100%. They are the best.
If you're interested in strong creative talent, then this is a great place to look.
There's an entrepreneurial spirit that exists in New Zealand, and Kiwis want to get things done.
They will deliver what they said they would deliver, and otherwise they don't take your money. There's always integrity in any business ran by a Kiwi.
Doing business with New Zealand is a pleasure. I mean, it's uncomplicated, it's simple, and it's built on trust.
My education in New Zealand definitely taught me to take more risks.
You're taught to give everything a really good shot.
And it made me feel there is nothing impossible. It was the window to the world for me in New Zealand.
As, you know, a solo traveler going to study all alone, you're made to feel at home.
I was 17. I felt safe. They love other cultures. They embrace it.
New Zealand might be far, but it's very close to the heart.